The NBA world was taken by storm this season as Dallas Mavericks' young superstar Luka Doncic transcended into one of the world's best players right before our very eyes. Despite bowing out of the playoffs at the hands of the Los Angeles Clippers, Doncic put on a first-round performance for the ages, posting averages of 31 points, 9.8 rebounds, and 8.7 assists. He pushed the heavily favored Clippers to 6 games, and did this all while battling through injury and largely without talented big man Kristaps Porzingis by his side. The series also saw the Mavs' point guard drain his first game winner in the playoffs, as Doncic connected on a deep 3-pointer to beat the buzzer in Game 4. Needless to say, Doncic didn't just have a historical first-round series, he also put the world on notice that he is well and truly cementing himself as one of the best players in the universe. It's hard to comprehend that Doncic is so talented at just 21 years old, but the Slovenian-born star has been a professional ball player since he was 13 years old. Doncic played for European powerhouse Real Madrid in the EuroLeague before making his way to American soil just 2 seasons ago. Fast forward a full season, which saw him comprehensively win the Rookie of the Year award, and an interrupted 2020 campaign, Doncic is now the face of a franchise and a fully fledged NBA All-Star. The scary thing about Doncic and his career is that it's really just getting started. The Mavericks have done an excellent job of surrounding him with complementary pieces, and alongside fellow European big man Porzingis, both players continue to make strides toward their prime, making you hard-pressed to bet against a championship returning to Dallas. Doncic is already dominant offensively, and if the Mavs can continue to surround him with the right pieces, they will put themselves in a position for sustained success for the foreseeable future. His right to the NBA's elite has also caught the attention of fellow superstars around the league. Recently, Brooklyn Nets' small forward Kevin Durant gave his thoughts on Doncic on the Ridge Climens podcast. "I think he's built to be a star for sure. I think he understands who he is, how he wants to play, and what the future holds for him."
I think Luka, to point out Luka, I think he was raised in an environment, in a basketball environment that taught him how to play the ins and outs of the game first. I think he learned. You know, you don't see guys at that age learning to pick and roll, manipulating the game the way that he does.
Now, what that looks like on the marketing side, I think Steve Stout can answer that a little bit better. But as a talent in the NBA, he transcends a lot of things because at that age, to be that smart and to be that polished is just rare. During the interview, Durant even had to cut off Kleiman to highlight just how good Doncic is. Richard Kleiman. "So the bottom line is Luka Doncic to me is, Kevin Durant, a expletive problem." Rich Kleiman, "A problem." Kevin Durant laughs. "He's a problem." For someone who has achieved the success and accolades Durant has and still notice the phenomenal rise of Doncic just goes to show how good he really is. Durant is just one of many superstars around the league that have heaped praise upon the point guard throughout the season. And admiration continues to come through, especially when looking towards the future of the league. Like Doncic, there are other emerging stars around the association that are putting their hand up to be in the face of the NBA moving forward. Players like Donovan Mitchell, Jamal Murray, Trae Young, Zion Williamson, Ja Morant, Ben Simmons, Brandon Ingram, and Jason Tatum are just a few players continuing to go from strength to strength as the whole world watches them grow into their potential. There is some serious talent amongst those names, but truth be told, besides Williamson, who is one of the most anticipated players since LeBron James coming into the league, Doncic would likely be the player every GM in the league would choose to take their franchise forward. At 21 years old, he's also the youngest player on that list besides Williamson. It's not crazy to say that Doncic may in fact be the greatest 21-year-old we have ever seen in the league, and the most exciting part about everyone who loves the NBA is that he's just getting started. Strap yourself in and enjoy the show.